I would like to read a poem to set the tone of the evening. And after the poem, Randall has graciously come with his beautiful bowls and is going to play a meditation with me, which will be approximately half an hour.
Give or take?
Give or take.
Okay.
So, without any more ado, I will read the poem. There is a prayer upon my lips that comes from an ache deep inside of me, an ache for peace. Peace in the human heart, a peace strong enough to hear all our truths and allow those truths to coexist as rays of light. A testament to our light, our being human. We are capable and have the capacity for peace. We all are responsible for our world. As it is, know our inner vision, conversely our outer world can change by that which is held in our hearts. Our desire, love, and intent for world peace begins in the heart. The choice is ours. The vision is ours. To create our dream of light. So hear from my heart, in flight to yours. I send this prayer, a sun song of love. To the universe we all share. Thank you. And if Randall will be so gracious and everybody is ready, we'd like to start the meditation. You betcha. Looking forward to this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.